Here we do have a 12 News traffic alert to pass along to you. The left lane of I-55 north between County Line Road and Old Agency Road will close this morning at 9. Crews will be working to remove construction debris from the shoulders of the road. That lane expected to reopen at 4 o'clock this afternoon. That's a very well-traveled piece of road.